They're probably gonna try to Baron off that.
Yeah.
I don't even know if we can contest that. We can try. Oh,
you got it?
I'll take
it. Wait, what?
Not bad, not bad.
There's no way. There's no way.
Oh, maybe we can win this.
Redemption comes out.
Can't delete him if you can't see him.
Yeah, that's true.
All right.
He lost his sights on him, so he's like, oh, I guess he disappeared. I guess he's not here anymore. He picked. Oh, wow. Look at this. Burst damage. Pawn is so low.
Oh!
He gets it with the collateral damage out of the graves and wasn't expecting that to come out here. Faker ulting himself as a precautionary measure. Also will eat the tower shots. And finally, SKT, they find an opening. Bang doing just so much damage in the follow-up there from Blank, and Bang
this
is
might be
popping
it.
Off. He is getting so much damage onto all these key members of.
Oh shit, bro. Oh, he's actually so fast. Wow, I just flashed my own Jin's W. What the fuck?
Oops. Fucking waste mouth heal off. What the fuck? Wait, my what? My ulti killed someone? Plan. I fucking planned that.
Watch, it did turn. Almost turned one of the decisive fights for them, but other than that, it hasn't really been able to put too much pressure onto SK Telecom. And much like Thor's hammer, I begin to wonder if that cape doesn't really belong to them. Cape doesn't really belong to them. Belongs to the one team that did bring down SKT. Well, actually, no, but.
성의? 성의. Sex?
No, no.
성의?
No.
Wait, 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 everyone, this is what Flame told me to translate.
No,
no, no, no. This is what he said. 성의.
성의. 성의.
Have no sex.
성의 없다. 성의 없다. 성의 없다. 성의 없다.
Neighborhood. I said it was a clean kill. I may have lied. Gate's gonna try and buy as much time as he can, but Jensen's in. That's the flash out from Gate. Impact is still getting away, pushing, so Cloud9 can kind of afford to chase here, but Gate's gonna make his great escape out towards the base, and Jensen really wants his kill. Pops the ghost, he's gonna try and run down the karma. Jensen's still not giving up, he's gonna W his way in. He's got plenty of mana with the blue buff.
It's like a pride thing at this point. He's like, you're not getting away.
Yep, and Gate's run away, and Jensen, I think he's given up.
Oh man, that's actually hilarious how much time that
right hand side of the map after red camp, but Spirit is reading this perfectly. And now he's actually gonna wrap down to scuttle into mid and transition into the right side of the jungle. This is actually such super high level gameplay. Wait a minute, no, he's actually just reading this for
what?
Exactly what it is.
What the hell? That's gonna be the kill on to punch. And Marin gets it. So a great guy to get first blood on. Edge, meanwhile, is forced to flash away, but Kuro can definitely.
Filha da puta. Eu nem fudei, né?
Jesus Christ is my.
Whoa. I don't want to get banned. Gotta skip it, boys.
He's a life changer, miracle arranger. Born to the virgin mom in a manger. Water to wine, he's a drink exchanger. And he died for your sins. I preach the word, that's my gig. And I rhyme better than Notorious Big. All the other MCs, I wish them well. But if you live in sin, you burn in hell. Now I'ma pass the mic to my lovely wife. She's a fly MC and the light of my life. So to bust a rhyme without further ado, take it away, Mary Sue.
Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. She just came right on and dropped it. Oh, God. I wasn't ready. Fuck. Oh, she just came on and dropped it. Oh, no.
We have the cool red lightsabers.
Oh, yeah. I always forget about the cool red lightsabers. They do look so much better than the other ones.
Would you go for a red, a purple, or a blue, or a green?
One of my favorite colors is purple.
I'm a big fan of purple, I must admit. I quite like the purple. But yeah, anyway, back to the game. Mimic, going for a dive top.
White Knight getting died by Mimic and Steel. The Keeper's Verdict knocks him away. Steel gonna look for it though, gets knocked into the wall. And
oh, White Knight!
He's gonna go down!
My farm. Oh, whatever.
Bitch. Done all this shit. Fuck you. Got to. I knew he was gonna fucking ult that shit.
Alright, it's fine. It's fine. We're chilling. Weird random hobo. Thank you.
Solado!
You killed someone?
Yeah.
Wait, how are you killing Nasus?
With my bees.
No, he must have AFK'd, right?
Yes, he all that for.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But I ignited by somebody. Yeah.
No.
I've never.
No! Dr. Disrespect!
Me parece que nos acompaña de nuevo Mari Chan. Va a estar Byron por ahí también conversando.
¿Va a estar Byron?
Dijo que llegaba. Dijo que llegaba. Vamos a ver. Bueno, mientras yo les cuento todo eso, Alpha Legends está trabajando en su primer varón, casi que gratis, aunque vamos a ver si se lo roba Byron. Veremos el robo de varón.
¡Oh! ¡Se lo roba Tornado! ¡Dacuna se hace gigante! ¿Qué excusa va a sacar Paulito?
Straight past them.
I'm so late.
Oh!
Oh, the nasty! You hit him with it.
Not bad, not bad.
After millennia, I am free!